And there's the bell. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
Uh-oh.
Not today. Too fast. Wow, what offense? Well, we're on the move here.
Kevin Owens made an impact on day one after beating CJ Parker in his debut match in NXT TakeOver Rival. He brutally attacked unsuspecting former friend Sami Zayn just moments after winning the NXT Championship.
Kevin Owens has waited 14 years for an opportunity at the big time. When he finally got it, he wasn't going to wait at the back of the line. I can respect that.
Tell us your thoughts about Chris Jericho.
Kevin Owens.
Let's get your take on him.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats. Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
As John mentioned earlier, Kevin Owens refused to wait at the back of the line when he arrived at NXT. And one of the reasons he targeted Sami Zayn, he says, was to provide a better life for his family.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere. And the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
Oh my gosh! Driven down head first! Dean Ambrose, totally vulnerable at this point.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas. Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here.
You know, I can respect providing for your family just as much as the next guy, but there's a way to go about that. And Kevin Owens went about it the absolute wrong way. You don't attack a friend to get to the top.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
He is slowly getting dissected.
A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick. Cesaro has found an answer here.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
You have to think that's it.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
He may be in the best physical condition I've...
Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
Making a statement here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
I like what I'm seeing here. This is all.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Well, we're on the move here.
Chris Jericho grew up in Winnipeg, Canada, but was actually born in the United States in New York. His father was a member of the New York Rangers NHL hockey team. Jericho grew up idolizing WWE greats Ricky the Dragon, Steamboat, Shawn Michaels, and patterned himself after them once he decided to train with the Hearts in Calgary.
That's it! He's out!
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh! Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. That shot is perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
Michael, you spoke before about Y2J's father and that he played for a few different NHL teams. Jericho has actually put on the Rangers jersey himself and played in the Rangers' annual celebrity charity game, which is held every year in Madison Square Garden, a place Jericho knows very well from our WWE event schedule.
Dean Ambrose is really going to town right now. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
You can see him struggling to stand after.
Well, that's it. That's got to be it. Chris Jericho now. That's a finishing move, people.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What ladder and flesh both appear in worse condition.
Jericho's personal life is fascinating. When Y2J is not winning championships in WWE, as he likes to say, he's the lead singer of his head. There it is, the double knee arm breaker.
Man, oh man, this one's close to being over.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Codebreaker! Codebreaker! God, did he nail him!
Now it's difficult to get up from a fall like that, let alone continue competing in a match.
You're right. This may be close to over. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Chris, that's it! It's over! It's over! Sometimes that's all it takes.
Oh, wait! Nice reversal!
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Oh, that'll leave a mark. I'm not sure I can watch this. Wow, he's still down after that. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Incredible impact on that slam. Now back to the ring.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is gonna turn into a whooping.
Looks like another check in the win column.
This just gets
worse. There's another smack.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Oh, no. Massive damage done there.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Oh, no. Here we go. No way. What a move from Sami Zayn. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Oh!
Oh, man. Now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win.
Oh, Dean Ambrose! Dean Ambrose! Heads up! Oh, man!
Cole.
The first 11 times the holder of the Money in the Bank contract cashed in, he became champion. Becoming Mr. Money in the Bank is practically a guarantee.
Your winner, ladies and gentlemen. We may be looking at the match of the year. Oh, that was a match for the record. We may be looking at the match of the year. You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
Here's your winner, Cesaro.
Put a check in the win column for Cesaro. Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You got to win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.